The rising costs of essential household commodities has continued to worry Ugandans. First, it was the high fuel prices, but right now, this has shifted to the increased prices of soap, sugar, among other household items. A bar of soap has increased from 3,500 shillings to 7,000 shillings, for example. Speaking during the 11th Ministry of Defense and Veteran Affairs Thanksgiving breakfast at Kololo Independence Grounds in Kampala, President Yoweri Museveni reacted to the rising costs of commodities, attributing it to the ongoing conflict between Ukraine and Russia. He gave an example of wheat whose prices are likely to go up because Russia and Ukraine are the biggest producers.
Some of the things can be produced here locally. I think those will be affected by the cost of fuel, transport from the village. But otherwise, there are plenty. We don't have a shortage there. My only worry are those who eat bread. Me, I don't eat bread because I'm not a European. I eat mhogo, I eat kaunga, not kaunga, the akalo. That's what I eat. I eat local. But the price of wheat is going to go up because apparently Russia and Ukraine are the ones who produce a lot of wheat. And but that's the main cause.
Museveni praised the UPDF on operations in DRC against the ADF rebels.
We have lost only 3 soldiers in all this time. 2 of them from self-accident. They just mishandled the guns they were carrying and they blew themselves up, 2. So the only one who died from the enemy is one. And that was because of the good training of the soldiers involved and of the good commands given to them. So again, it goes to the other one. Lubale Mbera, Nambiro Quarter Day.
He also reminded the Ministry of Defense and Veteran Affairs on improving the welfare of soldiers and their families, including providing free education for the children of soldiers.
Science, chemistry, biology, physics, mathematics, the social studies, you could have history and geography and political science and languages maybe. Then surely we can educate these children free as long as they are doing those courses.
The Minister for Defense and Veteran Affairs, Vincent Sempija, paid tribute to military veterans who he said are special stakeholders for this year's prayer breakfast.
We recognize the soldiers with disability. We recognize the spouses of soldiers. We recognize the serving officers, staff and men of UPDF. We recognize the useful children of our soldiers.
This year's Thanksgiving breakfast was derived from Psalm 118, verse 17. Report by Jaliat Namuwaya for the news.